From these anxious couples waiting backstage, only six will be called to the final round.
This is a stressful time for these couples. You know, they have survived the last few days of preliminary, quarterfinal, semifinal rounds. Now comes the final cut. After coming this far, these couples know that six of them will go no further. The six that do advance will perform the waltz, the tango, Viennese waltz, foxtrot, and the quick step. That's what we'll see right now.
Now, down to the dance floor, and our first master of ceremonies, John De Palma.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges have recalled the following six couples to the final. Please welcome, from California, number 108, Igor and Irina Suvorov. From California, number 122, Victor Barrasse and Heather Smith. From Canada, number 127, Alain Dossier and Annie Chalicur. From New York, number 132, Darius and Yolanta Mosteca. From Florida, number 178, Timothy and Michelle Mason. And from New York, number 341, Jonathan Wilkins and Katusha Demidova. Give a nice round of applause for our finalists, ladies and gentlemen. And places, please, couples, for your first dance, waltz.
Okay, Barbara, here we are watching the final six couples of the Professional International Standard Division. We have five dances here we're going to see. This is the waltz, pretty much considered the classic ballroom dance by most people, I guess.
Aren't they lovely? They move so smoothly.
Yes, they practice very hard at that. Many hours goes into the, you know, that harmony of movement as a couple. Looking in the corner here at Elaine and Anik. They're the Canadian champions, a married couple, tall, good-looking couple. And in the middle here, we have Victor and Heather from California. They're the reigning United States champions, just passing by in the white dress.
What a beautiful dress.
Yes, it is, very elegant.
Thank you, competitors. Your second dance, tango. And music, please.
Ron, are there strict rules the way they do this?
Yes, there's whole list of syllabus figures we call bronze, silver, gold levels that most people would study at the beginning. Then they go into the competition variations like they're doing now. Michelle Mason from Florida, formerly from England, and a very competent couple. This couple has a lot of experience in this style of dance. Probably danced since they were kids, I would say.
Beautiful.
dominant position by Darius Diolanta. Turns, pivots to the right. Quick lunge.
And tango. Thank you, competitors.
And there we have the tango.
Who's your favorite couple, ladies and gentlemen? Your third dance? Viennese Waltz.
Okay, we have the Viennese Waltz here, a beautiful dance. You probably very familiar with the music, you know.
Oh, Ron, I like this one. This is lovely.
Yes. Oh. Very classical, you know, ballroom dance.
So romantic.
Coming to us by way of Europe many years ago. And the dance, the way the couples dance is in competition is quite simple in structure. They do right turns and left turns, repeating them, and they're judged on their movement, how they flow together as a couple. Do they break from one another? Is it footwork right? Sway of the bodies, is it in harmony with one another?
It must be very difficult for the judges because these people are all so good.
You're right. At this level, it is not an easy job.
Top of the game.
Right. These couples are all very proficient at what they do, and they put many hours of training into it. So, you know, you have to look closely. Also, a personal, you know, taste and goes into it as well.
And Viennese Waltz. Thank you, competitors. Let's hear it for our finalists, ladies and gentlemen. And slow foxtrot. Music, please.
And when I told them how wonderful you are, they didn't believe me. They didn't believe me. Your lips, your eyes.
This dance is very demanding and requires a lot of control, and it's very difficult. Probably the most difficult dance considered by, you know, professionals.
Is it really?
Yes.
That one could see. And when I tell them,
Elaine and Anik coming to a very slow peak of movement and then coming out. Turn to the right. Fall away. Repeat it. Pretty basic figure here. Nicely done. Eager in arena. Right there, couple number 108. Oh, a little kiss on the cheek.
Lucky girl.
And places, please, couples, once again, for your final dance, Quick Step.
This is the quick step now, the last of our five dances. And as you can see, it's a fast one.
Now this is my favorite, Ron.
Some runs.
Whee!
Totally in sync with one another, never breaking contact, really.
And they do it so smoothly.
Yes, right. We have Jonathan Katusha. Moving her to the left side now. Eager and Arena in the corner doing a slow movement. Timothy and Michelle, pink and white. Open natural Ooh. Turn. Darius Yolanta in the corner with a quick contra check and then flying right out of there. Looks like they'd get tired doing this one, don't you think so?
Yes, I would imagine they're exhausted from everything. They certainly don't look it, do they?
Right, they've got to be in good shape, too.
And Quickstep. Thank you, competitors. Ladies and gentlemen, our Open Professional International Standard Championship finalists.